watchdog group says it's exposing how every county in Mississippi spent your tax dollars, but it says Hinds County would not release those public records until 16 WAPT's Scott Simmons stepped in. It's a who's accountable investigation.
It's been 14 months, and we're just now getting a meeting.
What prompted the meeting?
Well, apparently, your questions.
Rewind 3 hours earlier.
Some counties complied immediately.
The Mississippi Center for Public Policy was announcing an expansion of its website. Taxpayers will be able to use seethespending.org to learn how 61 counties spend their money at places like Office Depot, on travel, or meals. Some counties say they didn't have the software to provide all of that information just yet. But Hinds County?
Hinds County is the only county we have not heard at all.
So we went to go see the Hinds County Chancery Clerk, who was supposed to be accountable for all of those records.
That's okay. I received it July 16th.
July 16th.
Mm-hmm.
And you forwarded it to the board attorney when?
July 19th.
That was in 2010.
Would you not pick up the phone and call since you're the Chancery Clerk?
I guess I could have, but because I forwarded to the board attorney, then normally I'm out of it.
According to the county attorney, they did try to respond to the Center for Public Policy's request, but according to Crystal Martin, the phone number they called was disconnected, so they, quote, assumed the public information request was withdrawn.
I'll accept some responsibility, but I'm not going to accept total responsibility.
Even the county administrator was unaware.
I have not been aware of this request. I can look into it if you like.
Oh, so they presented the same proposal to other counties.
61 counties already have answered the call.
For the Center for Public Policy, it is simply a matter of access to how your money is spent. We'll let you know if Hinds County is the next county to let that happen. In Jackson, Scott Simmons, 16 WAPT News.
Hinds County Attorney Crystal Martin says they are working on a timeline to provide that spending information, but she couldn't provide a timeline. If you want to see that website, we have a link under the story at WAPT.com.